In this video, we're going to talk about our line type scale, also known as our LT scale. So if I come into this drawing and notice how we've got layers for visible, we've got layers for hidden, we've got layers for the center lines, but those center lines are not looking the way they're supposed to look. I'm going to zoom in, and to zoom in, I'm rolling my IntelliMouse wheel up, and to pan, I'm pressing it down. So I've got the center line here. If I click on it, I can see that it's on the center layer. If I go to my layer properties, I can see that it's supposed to be that long, short, long center line type. But the problem is it's not showing up that way. And so the reason that this happens is because if I draw a line, oops, let's go to the center layer first. So I'll set the center line layer current, and I'm going to draw a line. If I make that line too short, it doesn't have enough room for that line type to appear. I'm going to repeat that command, and I'm going to make a longer line. Notice how all of a sudden it just jumped, and I can see that long, short, long. That's because the line is long enough to actually see that pattern. So now as I make a longer line, I can see that pattern. If I were to make an even longer line, so start that command again, start over here, and as if I make it super long, that pattern starts to repeat itself. So notice I've got long, short, long, short, long. So it all has to do with the length of your line and what dashed size you actually have. So what we're going to do is we're going to adjust our drawing so that our line type scale, our LT scale, so that it makes the dashes smaller so that they'll appear in my lines the correct way. So to do that, I'm going to type in LTS, it's short for line type scale. Even if you started typing LT scale, it would jump to this by the time you get to LTS. So line type scale, press enter. And right now it's set to zero. Zero, this is a global line type scale. So it's set to zero right now, and this is just saying, or I'm sorry, it's set to one right now, and this is saying everything has a line type scale of one. Now we kind of play around with this to see how we want it to work, but generally speaking, if our dashes are too big for our short lines, we want that line type scale to go smaller. So let's type a 0.5 in here and see what happens. So 0.5, enter, and there we go. Notice the dashed pattern got smaller, so it's repeating more frequently, but it did get small enough to appear on those. Since it was a global line type scale, I typed it in, even my hidden lines got adjusted. I don't know if you noticed the difference. Let me undo. I'm going to press U, enter, undo. Look at the difference in my hidden lines. So they're kind of bigger here. And then when I set my LT scale to 0.5, even my hidden lines got smaller, which actually they look better this way. This is a nice looking hidden line. And so as I scroll through my drawing, and right now I'm doing what's called pan. I'm pressing and holding that middle IntelliMouse wheel, and I'm pushing it side to side. I get a little hand when I'm doing it. It's a quick and easy way to pan your drawing. And it looks good. All of my center lines, all of my hidden lines look good. One thing that does not look good is, remember this little short guy that I made up here? It is just too short still to see that pattern. So it's kind of rare when this happens, but if you just have like one individual line that you need to do and you don't want to change everything globally to make all of the line type patterns smaller to fit this one, what we can do is just highlight that one. We're going to right click and go into properties. It's the second to last option. Properties pops up here, and we can see, what is this? One, two, three, the third one down. Oh, the fourth one down is my line type scale. This is doing it just in the properties of this one line. It's not doing it globally. Whatever we set here is not going to change. Now, the interesting thing is we just set our global LT scale to be 0.5, and it's telling me that the LT scale here is 1. And what that is, it's 1 times whatever the global LT scale is. So it's got a line type scale factor of 1. So what we're going to do is let's just type in a 0.5 here and press enter. So it's taking that global 0.5 and it's making it half the size of that even. When I press enter, that looks good. I can press escape just to be able to view it. So it didn't affect all of these others, but it did affect that one line. So if it ever happens where you just have like one really short line and it's not showing, but you don't want to make the global line type scale dash pattern so small for everything, you just want that one, you can click on it, right click, go to properties, and then within properties, you can adjust that individual line's line type scale. And that's it. That's all you need to know about line type scales, for now at least.